been on one of these weekends. So I came in November. So now I've been here before and came back for more. Are perfect. Come away from these weekends making new friendships. I'm still in touch with people that I met on the first weekend. There's one lady here again this weekend that was there with me on the first one. So you have that lasting relationship with other runners when you come on these weekends, which is lovely.
About not knowing anybody, I was worried about not being able to keep up, but it's been great the way that the runs have been organised. We've had Jeff, Sam and Steph, and no one is left behind, and everyone runs at different paces, which is fine, but you're never made to feel that you're the slowest or you're holding the group up, and it's been really good.
Before I came on one of these weekends, I was nervous about what the other people, what their pace would be like, whether I could keep up. So you worry that there's going to be some pressure there. I am a slow runner, so there were a lot of people on the weekends that are faster than me, but it's not a problem. There's plenty of staff there, so you can take your own time, take your own pace, and don't need to feel stressed or hassled at all. You can just run at what suits you best and enjoy the scenery, stop and take photos, and there was nothing to worry about at all.